Hey everyone!
Welcome to our first ever Aztec VA. I'm Josue.
And I'm Samantha.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Aztecs, if their stores open Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday after school, it is located behind the 200 quad of the spa building next to Think Together. Stop in for free clothes, school supplies, and more.
Don't forget the last day of our second triad is November 14th. Make sure to turn in all your work.
My monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
On November 11th, it's Veterans Day. Therefore, we don't have school that day. So remember, say thank you to our veterans.
Staff Development Day. On November 16th, we don't have school due to Staff Development Day.
If you're interested in donating blood, our school is hosting a blood drive event on Friday, November 18th in the Senior Lounge.
Thanksgiving break will be from November 21st to the 25th. For getting a week break, we are thankful. Students, want a new place to go before school starts? Need help with homework before school? Come and join us every morning from 7:30 to 8:30 a.m. at room 235. We have a Kahoot trivia every Thursday. Come win a prize.
Need help with homework, a special project, or test? Stop by the library after school until 5:30 p.m. for free tutoring Monday through Thursday.
Think Together is looking for a marketing, office, peer tutor, and intern leaders. If you're interested, stop by room 235. No experience is required. We will show you the application deadline is October 27th.
Good morning. My name is Ronnie. I'm here with Mr. Haig, one of the new teachers for graphic art.
Hey, how are you, Ronnie?
Good, and you?
I'm doing all right.
All right, we're going to start it off. I wanted to ask you about the digital media arts pathway.
I am so excited to be here at Azusa High School. I think the kids are great. And the Digital Media Arts pathway is a two-class pathway. You take intro and then you take advanced. And I can't wait to start this pathway. It's going to be in full swing this year. This year, I've got zero period and first period. Next year, it's going to be all day.
Alright, so I'm currently enrolled in your class and we're learning about Photoshop and how to use that for a lot of stuff. What else are we going to learn in your class?
Well, you guys are going to be experts in Photoshop by the time this class is over, so we got a long ways to go with Photoshop. But after that, we're going to dabble into Illustrator and then InDesign and then a little bit of websites. So by the end of this class, you can pretty much put all the skills that you've learned in your resume.
Okay, I'm looking forward to it. Alright, so sadly I won't be here next year to enjoy all the fun things you're going to have coming up, but well, what can our underclassmen expect from you next year?
Next year is where all the fun begins. That's when we learn film and video production. So we've got Aztec VAs like we're doing right now, and we've got other film productions. We're going to be going to film festivals. We'll be doing a lot of PSA work and just basically anything anybody wants us to do. Promo work. We're going to work closely with the city. We're going to even start our own public access TV, hopefully one day. That'd be totally cool.
Alright, I also understand there's a college class as well.
Yeah, that's correct. It's called Infotech. It's actually a nice way of saying it is web design work. And it is a Citrus College course so that the students will get up to 20 units of college credit. And you know how much money that saves you? In addition, it's two courses in 1 year. So you've got Infotech 150 and Infotech 168. All you're going to learn about Dreamweaver and you're going to learn about WordPress. I'm telling you, once you've taken that class, you're going to be very, very marketable. The job market is going to be wide open for you.
All right, so what's your final and end result here with all your classes?
Well, the end result is internships. We want all our students to work for big name companies. I'm on the phone with Disney. I'm on the phone with Netflix. I'm on the phone with Kaiser and City of Hope. All these places we placed our interns. One of my interns actually ended up working for the Burbank International Film Festival. So there's a lot of good stuff here. And the end result, of course, is to get you guys out there into the real world.
There you go. So you put in the work with Mr. Hagen, you can get a whole lot of experience. All right. Do you have any success stories you want to share with us?
Yeah, about 20% of my students end up majoring in graphics and media in college. I have one student who just earned a full ride scholarship at Chapman University's Dodge School of Film. I've got another one, as I mentioned before, who got an internship opportunity and probably is employed now by the Burbank International Film Festival. And it's, like I said, these stories like this is what drives our program here, and I look forward to even more success story over here. So, as they say, once an Aztec, always an Aztec, and I'm proud to be an Aztec.
Well, you heard it here. Mr. Haig is here for the students, and he's here to help you do everything you can to get better in life and succeed. Once an Aztec, always an Aztec. We're happy to have you all here today.
Samantha Garcia.
I'm Josue Garcia.
And these have been your Aztec VAs. And remember,
once an Aztec, always an Aztec.